I need this to survive tonight. Those mothers are vicious.
I got that. The criminal mastermind hid it in a box in the back of his closet labeled math homework.
Right? Like, I believe he'd label his homework. He doesn't even do his homework.
Ginny's on a date tonight.
I know. Max wouldn't shut up about it. Max is gay. She came out when she was 9 by announcing her love for Barbie's boobs.
Bitches got gray boobs.
We're good with it. Clint and I. That's my husband, Clint. He's very supportive. He's a good dad.
That's important. Ginny's dad's a good dad. Zion. He does this thing where he sends her books all the time. He writes in the margins little notes for her. It's cute. Austin's dad's terrible. He's in prison.
Prison? For what?
Fraud. Embezzlement. Oh, don't worry. He was framed.
How do you know?
I framed it. You're welcome.